Daily self-examination of the fistula, arteriovenous fistula without stenosis. In the following video, you will see how a person with advanced chronic kidney disease should correctly explore the arteriovenous fistula. First, you must examine your fistula, looking carefully at the entire limb, from the shoulder to the hand, and compare this examination with that of the previous day. It is important to remember you mustn't wear any bracelets, rings, or watches on the limb where the fistula is located. Look carefully at your hand and check to see if there are any changes in the color and temperature. If it is paler and/or colder, the fistula may be stealing or taking blood away from the hand. At the same time, if you have any loss of feeling in your fingers, you must think if this feeling has increased or is the same as on previous days. Of course, also check for ulcers. Have any appeared or has the number increased on your fingertips? You must then inspect the area where the fistula is located and the path of the vein where you are needled 3 times a week. It is very important to see if any bruises, scabs, or infection spots have appeared or increased in this area. Next, you must touch or palpate the fistula. When you touch the fistula with the fingers of your other hand, you should feel a current or vibration over the fistula, which means that it's working. Finally, you must perform the arm elevation test. Raise the fistula arm above the level of the heart for a few seconds. Under normal conditions, the vein will empty or collapse, which means that blood returns to the heart without difficulty.